Hey everyone, I'm Jay Kuka, I'm from the Philippine University. I will be your planning session chief. We have a situation at Barangay Tanyaga City. We named the incident, Malog incident. There has been an earthquake. Tomorrow we will have our operation period, May 18th, at 0600 hours until 1800 hours. Our objectives will be during the operational period, ensure the safety of the responders and the general public. During the operational period, search for trapped victims in Barangay Barangay. During the operational period, provide the emergency needs of people at the evacuation center. During the operation period, clear debris from the roads and areas to facilitate entry of assistance. Lastly, during the operational period, we need to re-establish power lines, communication in Santa Tanyaga City. For our current situation update, I would like to turn over to Mr. Jay, sir.
Good afternoon, everyone. So for our
afternoon
situation sa Santa Tanyaga City, as of Santa Tanyaga City was struck a magnitude of 5.8 earthquake with an intensity 6 according to some inbox. We have received initial reports from the police officers and several residents na may mga damage sa building and infrastructure. At sa southern part sa Tanyaga City, there were injured people at may mga missing family members. Communication disruption and power outages naganap especially sa southern part, barangay Masama especially. In northern part, may mga less damage sa infrastructure compared sa southern part, pero we have several fire outbreak sa barangay Maliit, Mapaing, and Maliwanag. The road was been blocked due to debris pile-up from barangay Maliit going to Barangay Malaki, then Barangay Malaki going to Barangay Masama. That's the current situation sa Santa Tanyaga City, sa Malog incident. That's all. Thank you.
Thank you, Sir Jay. For our weather forecast, I'll give you Sir Francis, sir.
Good afternoon, responders.
Good afternoon, sir.
Our weather forecast for poorly cloudy to cloudy skies with scattered rain shower and thunderstorm due to easterlies. Thank you.
Thank you, Sir Francis. For our operational assignments, I'll give you back to Sir Jack.
So good afternoon, Iwan Satanan.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
So for operational assignment, Division A will be lead under the supervisor under the supervision of Supervisor Lewis. Can you respond to our challenge of presence?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so Division B, you will be assigned in the northern part. Barangay Maliwanag, Barangay Mapait, Barangay Maliit. So, under sa inyo, we got two strike force, strike teams, strike team 1, strike team 2. Then, two task force, which is task force 1, task force 2. Your main objective or assignment in the northern part should be search and rescue in the T-bars sa mga residents na natrap. Medical, you will provide medical services sa residents. You would also suppress the fire na lumabas sa different barangay and also to establish evacuation area. Division B, you will be led by Supervisor. You will be Supervisor Gil?
Sir, yes, sir.
Okay. So, Division B naman will be operating in the southern part. Barangay Malaki, Barangay Maasim, at Barangay Masama. You will have two strike teams, strike team 3, strike team 4, and 3 task force, which is task force 3, task force 4, task force 5. So, ang inyo naman assignment is search, rescue, retrieval ulit sa mga natrap sa mga infrastructure. medical provide also medical services sa mga residents and also establish mga question area. Sa engineering group will be led by Engineer Zane. Please expand.
Sir, yes sir.
Sir, yes sir.
Okay, thank you. You will have under you will be having two task force, which is task force 6, task force 7, and police squad, which is police squad 10 and police squad 11. Your main assignment will be to restore power lines, communication, and water supplies in the whole Santa Tanyaga City. So, pwede pa kayo, Sir Zane, kung yung ano. Then, you will also be assigned on road clearing services. As I said, the road na black from maliit to malaki and malaki to masama. So, police squad, in Division 8, you should be sa engineering group. Please provide security para sa correspondents and necessarily crowd control. That's all for the operation assignment. Thank you.
Thank you, Sir Jen. Now for our safety briefing. Enjoy.
Good afternoon, expanders.
Good afternoon.
For safety message of everyone, make sure that you should wear your proper protective equipment in every action taken. Always work in body-body system, stay hydrated, watch out for quality breaks, and ensure there is escape routes. Be alert and safe at all times. Thank you.
Thank you, Mom Joy. For our logistics needs, I'll turn you over to Mom Sai.
Good afternoon, responders. So regarding our logistical needs, this is to inform everyone that all resources for these operations are enough. And then please refer to Form 205-206 for both communication and medical plan. And food and water and other necessities will be delivered to all the divisions. And if any concerns or problems that may arise during the operation regarding the resources, please inform your supervisors for possible intervention. Thank you.
Thank you, Mumbai. For our financial concerns, I'd like to call on Sir Mark.
Good day, responders. We have enough budget for this operation. Don't forget to log in and out once you are done. And for any reimbursement purposes, keep your receipt for liquidation and turn it over to me. And for damages, please document it. Thank you.
Thank you, Sir Mark. For information plan and other updates, I'd like to turn you over to Sir Kenneth.
Good afternoon, everyone. We will have a press conference at ICB exactly 8 p.m. tonight. Please inform, especially to those who are in the field, to avoid giving such information to the press. That's all.
Thank you, Sir Kenneth. For our cooperation with the other agencies, I would like to call on that.
Good afternoon, responders. So with regards to the other agencies, we have already connected, we have already coordinated with them, such as the PNP, the BFP, DOH, NDRRMO, DESWD, DepEd for the assistance needed for this operation. Thank you.
Thank you, Ma'am Ivy. For our closing comment, I would like to turn you over to our incident commander.
So, good afternoon, responders. Again, good afternoon, responders.
Good afternoon po, ma'am.
So, in behalf po ng IMP, we would like to thank you for being here. So, maraming salamat po at nandito kayo ngayon. This umaalog incident is causing a huge impact to the community. It's very important for us to get on top of this as fast as we can. So kung may maitutulong man po kami sa inyo, please ask through your supervisors and we will do whatever we can to make your job faster and easier. Our top priority is the safety of the responders and the general public. So we are emphasizing on that. Make sure to work on safe manner. We want everyone to be unharmed at the end of this operational period. Hope we can get a lot of work done through this partly cloudy to cloudy skies weather. So with that, again, thank you and God bless.
Thank you, Oraisi. Our next briefing schedule will be on May 19, 20XX at 0600 hours. For our breakout, Division A, we will have a, you can have your meetings at room 2. For Division B, you can have your meeting at room 3. And for the engineering, you can have your meeting at room 5. So you can now turn on your cell phones and your radios. Thank you for attending the briefing. Thank you.